Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to get more assets from the iSpring Content Library. With the latest update, it's much easier to get access to the entire content library. When you click one of the buttons on the toolbar, you'll see all the free assets you have access to. To get more assets, scroll down and click the Get More button. That will take you to the Content Library page on the iSpring website, where you can check the prices and find the subscription that's perfect for you and your team. Getting a full subscription gives you access to thousands more photos of characters, backgrounds, and objects, plus full templates and icons, which are regularly updated so you always have more assets to work with. Once you get your login details, you can sign in right here. And boom! As you can see, I now have access to tons more characters than I did before. Going back here to PowerPoint, I'll also show you the template library. Just this month, we've added 3 more brand new professionally designed templates, and there are plenty more to choose from. These are complete course templates for the busy course designer who doesn't have time to muck around with layout, fonts, color scheme, and all that other stuff. Just replace the text, and maybe the characters and backgrounds if you like, and your course is ready to go. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to get more assets from the iSpring Content Library and be more productive and creative at the same time. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.